Why do rubber gloves become sticky? Rubber gloves become sticky due to a process called bloom, where the chemical compounds in the rubber migrate to the surface and form a sticky residue. This can occur when the gloves are exposed to high temperatures, humidity, or other environmental factors. The stickiness can be reduced by washing the gloves with soap and water or using talcum powder to absorb the residue.